happening today? I'm trying to record, even then it is not happening. Let's see. So students, before I start with the topic for today, and if you want me to discuss the question paper, the answer key, quickly we'll just go through that. I'll just tell you the answers, right? We won't spend much time on discussion. It was a very simple, direct, maybe the whole school, right, didn't get such an easy paper as class 11 got, okay? Right, so before that, I just want to talk to you about nutrition and balanced diet, okay? Yes, Megha, can you do me a favor? Please take a screenshot and send it to me. Immediately, take the screenshot, right? Of course, this is there, written behind, and send it to me immediately, right? Okay, so can you tell me about a balanced diet? What do you think is a balanced diet? Yes? Healthy food is a balanced diet? What all should be there in a balanced diet? What makes a diet healthy and balanced? Yes, Vinayak? So it should have everything. Yeah, you should have your carbohydrates and fats and proteins and your fiber and vitamins and minerals and everything, right? And how can we include all these things in our diet? How can we change our diet so it can be healthy and nutritious? Yes? Avoiding fast food? Okay. What else? Eating home-cooked food? So even at home also, if you make all these things there, you can make them healthier also. There are healthy options also, right? So yes, one thing is there, yes, that every component here, it is important. Excess of everything is bad. You have too much of fat, that is also not good. You have too much of sugars, that is also not good. So you need to eat everything in proportion. And let us not divide our food. Okay, this is fat and this is carb and this is protein, you know. Like, of course, everything that you eat has something good to offer to your body, right? I mean, yes, you get all the important nutrients, right? And so when we talk about a home-cooked food and especially our Indian meals here, you have your dal and you have your vegetables and you have curd and raita, whatever you have, your salad along with it. So it makes a very healthy meal, isn't it? Right? And throughout the day, you know, it should not be that skipping meals for that. And nowadays we are following so many fads also. Right, the market is they're filled with advertisements and free advice on how to look good and how to look healthy and how to look thin, which should not be. You are all in your growing years. You need a balanced diet, you need nutrition, you need a proper diet. Yes, so because naturally it is a very important stage of your life, so you need all the healthy nutrients. Yes, things do change because we might not be so active. Right? And you might not be running around so much, or you might not be going out for playing games and all that thing, it changes. So it is very important also that you don't keep on sitting the whole day. You incorporate exercise also into your routine and don't skip breakfast. Make breakfast the most important meal of your day. Have a good lunch, right? And of course, yes, you should have your fruits, right? Dry fruits, everything there. One thing else, yes, so otherwise also, what about green vegetables? How many of you have all the vegetables that your mother cooks? Or do you have any things you can't tolerate? You don't eat at all? Is there something? Yeah, khani padti, you don't have a choice? That's nice. What about you, Navya? Everything you have, that's very good. Vinayak? Very nice, very good. Children I've come across, otherwise we have children so fussy, isn't it? What's this and what's that? And immediately you make a face. Sorry, what is this that you made? I don't like this at all. Right? So we should there. Yes. So of course, try to eat all the vegetables. And there are various ways. If you're not comfortable, you can always, find out ways of incorporating all these vegetables in your diet. Right? Eat seasonal things. Things that are in seasonal. They'll be fresh also. They'll be healthier also. And a better option. Right? Try to eat food that is local. right? And don't think that, oh my God, I'm feeling so hungry and I want to have an avocado or maybe a strawberry crush or something like that, isn't it? So try to have something that is local, isn't it? Right? So yeah, so that also makes a lot of difference. Eating local food, eating seasonal food, that makes a lot of difference, right? And yes, do try to add exercise into your daily routine. What about during exams days? What was your diet like during the exams? Lots of coffee and tea, was it? No, that's very good. Very good, right? So you need to, you know, like, yes, so even when you're studying also, you need little breaks also in between. So, and sometimes what happens that we're studying and we keep on snacking also. One packet of chips, second packet of chips, one packet of biscuit, another one. Gone, gone, gone. We're having a lot of problems today with this. Right. So now let's come to the next part after the, you know, like, yes, please make sure that you have a balanced diet. And do you bring fruits to school? Do you bring lunch to school? No, then you remain hungry for such a long time. Do you have breakfast in the morning? Yes. Okay, so make sure that you don't come to school on an empty stomach. Otherwise, what happens? You know, you faint during the morning assembly also. There are cases that happen and you go running. They're okay, glucose and things like that. So that happens when you leave home on an empty stomach. So you're growing your students. You need a lot of energy. You need that. And you're going to burn up those calories. And never ever think of food in terms of calories and carbs and things. You have a long life ahead of you. So eat healthy, eat nutritious. Okay. And in fact, you can help, you know, by finding out these healthy, nice recipes and bring a lot of variety into your daily meals. So, right, so I've brought a lot of variety here to your diet and I've told you to eat healthy food. Why am I saying this? Because you need your energy, you need your strength. I'm going to discuss the answer key. Okay, right? Yes, yeah, so let us discuss the answer key. And yes, so what am I going to hurriedly do is, because we don't have so much of time, I'm just going to tell you the options. If you have the question paper, please look at it. Now, yes, set A. Can I start with set A? Yes. So here we have set A, comprehension, question 1, C, 2 is D, 3 is A, 4 I have marked, yes, B and A also maybe in some instances, right? 5th is C, 6th is D, 7th is antonym of unassailable, unassailable, which cannot be heard. Right? The opposite of that would be defenseless. It's quite clear. D. 8, synonym of hardcore. Yes, is moderate. Okay? Yes. C. Now we come to 9th. 9th is D. 10th is C. And A also maybe I might have considered. 11th is C. 12th is A. 13th is C, 14th is D, 15th, synonym, not the synonym of the word flaw. Flaw is weakness, flaw is limitation, flaw is a mistake. So strength is not a synonym, right? So B1. Yes. Next is 16th, not advocating. So you people are lucky that not advocating has been highlighted. Otherwise, generally we do the wrong options, so option C. Now, 17th, letter to editor is example of a formal letter. A part is correct. 18th is B, notice writing is meant for public information. 19th, 2 dozen rupees. Cost. Cost. Okay, any doubts? You know your singular and your plural, dozen, of course, it is there. For plurals, we use it as one, right? But dozen, isn't it, right? Cost. B. The council, one unit has. I dash working all afternoon and have just finished, right? Have just finished, perfect, right? So the other is what? Continuous, I had been working all to the assignment.
ये इधर है ना, यहाँ पर देखिए,
द वाइज लीडर एंड पॉलिटिशियन. हाँ वो उधर भी था ना साथ में. Right. So the wise leader and politician has one person. Right. She was wearing a bracelet on. Many of you have written her wrist. That is also susceptible. Each wrist is also correct. She was wearing a bracelet on each wrist. Both ways. Now next is 24th is C. Okay. Yes, I hope you're noting down. So tomorrow I don't want anyone running around here and there asking for answers. That is why I'm doing this. So 25th is B, 26th is D. Is not there, choose correcting the ending. Or it is actually B, looking forward to your favorable. B and D. And this is a letter of inquiry. There is no question of a favorable response. You're asking for a response. So actually it is, D is also correct. I will be, please reply the earliest. Which of these will be used as a form of salutation? Many have written sir and madam. So actually here when we're writing inquiries, so dear manager is generally the most appropriate one, but I have accepted sir and madam also. Okay, right. 28th is D, September sunlight. Very clear alliteration. The transferred epithet is A, her barred face identity mask. What is a barred face? What has made those stripes on her face? The seeds which are there, the branches, the leaves hanging there. So leaves, though, of course, they're yellowing and they're falling down. But the branches and the seeds, the ripened, right, the fruits. So they create those stripes on her face, a barred face identity. It's transfer epithet, a quality of something transferred to another. Okay. What does the phrase her barred face? And here it is, two questions in a row. It is a barred face, bird's face become her identity and symbol of recognition. 31st, who promoted the worship of Aten? Yes? C part? I'm going to tap the fourth. Set A. It's A, C only. I'm going to tap. Right? He was the one who changed everything. And earlier, what was it? It was Amun was the major god. And then he changed it to Aten. That is why he changed Akhenaten and all that was changed here. What does terribly transient feat mean in the poem? So terribly transient, changing here. Here with reference to the poem, it is a feat represent the mother, A part. Oxymoron, two opposites. We've discussed that, right? Yes, yeah, so when you did photograph, labored, ease. Labored, difficulty. Ease, easily. Two opposites, oxymoron. After how many years did her mother laugh on seeing the photograph? Right? So it is what, 20, 30 years? It's mentioned there. What do the books of Confucius and Wang Zi teach to guide disciples in the right direction? That is what? So we didn't know this one. So we made all the guesses, wild guesses. What do the two forms of art depict? Now tell me which one, which is the correct answer? Yes, Kinjal, Amit, Megha, Harshika. Which one? Yes. With A part? Okay, so set A, 36 is A, correct. It's a perfect illusionist likeness in Europe, right? What does the word Tao mean? Tao, Taoism. Yes, the path or the method. Very nice. And who is Osiris or Osiris? Osiris, last line, discovering Turti was the god of afterlife. That is where the pyramids were built. And when they said that, after the CT scan, everything was calm and it was, you know, once again came under the care of the Osiris, the constellation is there. What happened now to the first indication of the disaster? The first indication of disaster. So a wave appeared vertical and almost twice the height of the other wave. So a huge wave came and it crashed on the ship. How did the explosion affect the ship? So it was, yes, sir. The torrent of green and white water broke over the ship. This is what happened. Why did the author accept his approaching death? It is actually sea because he was thrown in the water. And then because the ship also turned over, and then another wave came and the ship became upright and he was thrown on board. And then he thought that, okay, I might survive. Otherwise, when he was in the water, he thought it's over. He accepted his approach.